At least one case of measles connected to the outbreak in Ohio has been confirmed in Kentucky. Local health officials announced the case this morning, but did not say exactly where it is in the state. We do know no cases have been confirmed or suspected in Jefferson County. In central Ohio, 85 children have been infected since October. Health experts say measles is a very serious and contagious disease, but the MMR vaccine is safe and highly effective.